started the recording before the race started. Almost forgot about that. We're fine. Everything's fine. I'm not panicking. You're panicking. Oh, God. All right. 15 seconds. Five, four, one. Okay, we're starting at a fairy island, so and we actually need it, so super convenient. And then we're going this way. I don't want to talk to you. All right, so there's our power bracelets. That I had to do it this way. Oh God. We actually don't need the perk. It gets to us anyway. That's the more. I was gonna do this later, but then I realized that I kind of need it sooner. Add that in. That's fine though. Jeez! Yeah, we need the forest firefly today. Wish we had a grapple. Kinda neat. The items. Whatever. We'll be back to Birdspeak. Would have been nice to do it now. What can you do? Thank you. locked bow, let's go. I totally remember which direction is which. All right. I had the timing just the wrong angle times. Kinda need that. Thank you. Oh, I should have saved. I forgot that it... Oh well. Where are we going next? Shard. I threw it a little early, but we're fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I'm so glad I got up. I forgot that I... I forgot I needed a way to cut down that tree. Panic. Okay. That's two full, that allows us to get refill on magic. Also right by the mailbox here. It just makes this part a little. I didn't want to do that. Sword! That's a sword! So we're absolutely taking a time loss here for this one item. let's go. So this should be a required item for everybody, but no, I don't think anybody will grab this. Alright. We got our hero's charm. Get in the mail. Okay. Now comes all this. There we go. Oh, right, you actually want the wind. Keep forgetting that you actually want this. And that's why I sailed, so I could change the wind direction. Yeah. Oh, that took way too long. Alright, yeah, now we have to do all this stuff. I have the lead. That's just me being a while since I've played this game. Don't need those chests. Basically, everything's on Windfall, so we're just gonna be here for a while. Thank you. can only buy those in bulks of three, unfortunately. Do this. Oh no. Damn it. Fuck. The pot got in my way. Oh, that's sad. That's so sad. Now we have to wait for him to walk around the island. Oh, we almost had that. That's annoying. That's really annoying. So sad, Alexis Esposito. Yeah, the pot got in my way, like, Link picked it up instead of rolling past it. That's so annoying. Oh. All right. Well, now, so 4-4-4-4-4-2. Yeah. Like, we need to do that before we can do the other stuff. It sucks so much. I think we also, like, if we hadn't jumped off, like, when we were doing the initial three, the flowers, we probably would have been fine. Oh, man, hitting that cycle was super important for, like, doing well. having, like, this is going to be like minute and a half, 2 minute time lost just because we missed the letter, missed the picture. We have a good rupee count though. Good thing we don't have to get Linda or Anton there again. God. This is just sad. All right, what are we doing after this? Get that. All we do. Them right. That's good enough for you. Yeah, that was like a 2 minute time off. That wasn't a good enough picture. That's God damn it. Now we gotta wait for him again. Yeah, that's like, this is like a 5 minute time loss from that cycle. That sucks so much. This hurricane's sunken treasure again. Also, I think I'm allowed to do this. I'm not really I can't ask for help is the main thing. But hello, thanks Undead for the raid. Sorry I don't have any alerts on, but that's also partly due to this. But yeah, no, this is a welcome to Wind Waker, where we sit around waiting for someone to mail a letter. That's what we're doing at the moment. It's a very, very unfortunate. But thank you so much, Undead, for the raid. And I see Teddy, Squidman, Hoenn, Anubis, Ranky, Space Wolf, Sage, Itchy, Blaze, Super Flash, Kanashi, Itchy, everybody. Oh, is the race command not working? That's awkward. You working? I don't know when the raid actually happened. Like I just popped it up now. But yeah, no, this is a bit unfortunate. This is totally not about like a 5 minute time loss just for this stupid letter. We almost got the cycle too. Fortunate. Alright, can't mess this up. Oh, we're so bad at photography. This is hilarious. Vanilla Pictobox, let's go! Alright, how does this... Take a picture of you. Over here to Lover Boy. What did you say? How this quest goes. That's new. I don't think right. But do I have to take a picture of you? It's been so long since I've done this, this is actually a bit upsetting. I don't think I have to take a picture. I think I just had a bad foot. I don't think I had to do. Oh, okay, so I did have to do it. I just had to reset the... Oh. think I do this again. This is, we're losing a lot of decks here. Moon. Alright, they're gone. So I had the right idea. I had to like reset the day after getting the pit, after getting. There's our lighter. We've wasted so much time to that. Those suck. We're an hour in, we're finally gonna go. Oh my god, what are you doing? We're an hour in, we're finally gonna get to go into our first dungeon. Probably lost like 7 minutes total. Oops. Thank you. Hats are the worst. Nice. Thank you. Oh god.
Please.
I always forgot the snipes. Oh, I had something in my eye. Oh, okay. Where are we going next? Back to Windfall. Back to Windfall. As I said, like I said earlier, Windfall has like everything. Like another sword. And now we play Song of Passion a couple times so we can get a full move. Isn't this fun? Please, I'm not going to be the only one who has to do this, at least. This is just slow. We're gonna get a couple pictures. varying. Brightness. Because I'm not doing that again. Like, if he doesn't like our pictures of the moon, well then, get out of here. Got a couple shards left to complete. Or a safety fairy. Must have been a while since the week. Okay. Thank you. Come on. There we go. 56. I need a void. Ow. Oh my god, this camera, please. Oh, God. And I have a fairies. This is... I don't know why I didn't grab the ledge there. I had to let that. Oh, I guess I could have just saved. We didn't need the first chest. I don't know why we didn't grab that. We should have grabbed that. Like, that wasn't a, I didn't grab the ledge because I haven't played in a while. That was, the game should have. That's unfortunate. Yep. This is why I was doing it the other way. Do this would take a while. Okay. Alright, I hate tricks so much. Especially when we go the wrong way. I can't. By all accounts, we should not have made that. Just need enough magic to get into the... Thank you. Fuck. Now we definitely don't. We don't have enough magic to go around bounds. Bounds. I can't do that. I used light arrows when I really shouldn't have used light arrows. Yeah, no. And with everything else, I'm not gonna. Yeah, we're gonna have to fork. Things did not go well. Yeah, I didn't want to forfeit that, but we kind of have to. Because, like, it'd be about, like, another 5 minutes getting back here. Then on top of everything else, there's just been so much time lost. Best two. We just have to do two more, like, and finish, and we'll be... Otherwise, that was a good seed to do that with. Oh well. Thanks for stopping by, anybody who's still here. And again, thank you, Undead, for the raid. We're gonna wrap it up now. Take care, everybody.